Rick George for the Gemline, Monday, January 13th, 2020. Gemline does it again yesterday, making it 12 in a row in the NHL with the Pittsburgh Penguins, a late goal to tie it, and then we win in a shootout. Sweep the board in the NBA as well, going 2-0. Now, 12-0 or less, 12 in the NHL, 3-0 or less, 3 in the NBA. Jump on board today. We have two plays in the NBA and one in the NHL again today. One package today, $15 guaranteed, $10 non-guaranteed, www.gemlinesports.com. I do have a free play on the website. It is an NHL play. Just click the record section there. 55% the last year and a half on those as we rotate those. Me, Tony, and Jimmy Moore. Tony Masters also on fire, swept the board yesterday as well. Today, once again, it's two plays in the NBA, back on track in the NBA, pretty good winning run there. We end up 8-4 on the Friday-Saturday weekend, all of our plays combined, and we have one play in the NHL, 12-0, our last 12 NHL selections. We don't give you $2.50 and $3 favorites, especially ones that lose, like some of the people out there, but jump on board today. It's just $15 guaranteed, $10 non-guaranteed, www.gemlinesports.com. Did drop the complimentary play in Michigan, leading those to the game and lose that one. Been going back and forth, win one, lose one. Win one, lose one on the free play. So we're going to go with today. Not much left in the NBA, but we're going to go with the best of the rest play here for us. We're going to play under 214.5, the Sixers and the Pacers. Pacers, generally a good under team. They've won over 5 straight and 8 of 9, but that one under was a home win versus the Philadelphia 76ers. Sixers easy 2 unders without Embiid. So we're going to play the Pacers and Sixers. They've also went under the last 4 in Indiana. Pacers, Sixers, under 214. If your complimentary play for today, jump on board. The Gemline is white hot in the NHL. There's one play there. There's 2 in the NBA. www.gemlinesports.com. Thanks and good luck today.